So here's a new photos trick that uses an iPhone 10 and Facebook. You can post what are called 3D photos. Now, what they actually are they're portrait mode photos. But instead of just using portrait mode to do something with the background and change the lighting, they're actually using the information on the different layers of the photos to make a 3D image. Posting them is a little tricky right now. Normally you'd be able to go and just tap to write something, and then there's a bunch of stuff you can attach here and 3D photos should appear there. By the time you watch this, perhaps it will. That is, if of course you have an iPhone that's capable of taking portrait mode photos. But in order to get that there for now, you have to do a little trick. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to search for the Facebook 360 page. Once I find that page, there's see Facebook 360, and I'm going to like it. Now I'm going to force quit Facebook. Launch Facebook again. Now that I'm in Facebook again, I'm going to go and go to post something to MacMost, and there's 3D photo. And now I can select it. And now I can choose from one of the 3D, the portrait mode photos that I've taken before. So I've taken some examples here of some statues, and I'll use one of them. And it's going to allow me to just select this. I just tap it and it's going to create the 3D image. I can now move my phone, physically move it around. You can see how it works. I'll hit next, and now I can type something and I'll post it to my feed for MacMost, and there we go. And now when I look at that post, here it is in Facebook, and as I move my phone around, you can see I can get this kind of weird 3D view of things. So kind of neat, a little bit of a novelty, but still it's a nice new option there for using portrait mode photos as 3D photos in the Facebook app.